inside row number four, going to be the 16 of Robert Minton, to his outside the 72 of Justin Solis. Inside row number five, going to be the 42 of Will Miller, to his outside the 24 of Jacob Smith. Inside row number six, going to be the two of Billy Myers, to his outside the 57X of Dwayne Smith. Inside row number seven, going to be the 117 of Rick Mills, to his outside the 20 of Bronson Riddle. And not looking like making the call will be the 59 of David Mitchell, the 25 of Jacob Gibson, the 96 of Nicholas Mills, or the 7. We've actually had a driver change in the 77. It's not Tayshaun Yancey, it's Jonathan Burke.
And we've got a caution for the
caution for the 20 of Weddle with four laps to go. So that means it'll be a single file restart. So back to green flag racing as Gibson protecting that inside line from Partin. Gibson gets a little loose, see if Partin can get around on the outside. He does, see if he can make it stick and get that momentum. Still leads that lap. Still getting a little loose in 1 and 2. Partin's getting the run on the outside. Raymond Houston really got it in. Partin, a little lead for his lap. With two to go. Austin Kawasaki into the back of the 17 to Raymond Houston. Raymond Houston is wore out his tires, or what's going on, but he is starting to slip and fade back. Black flag out this time back. Houston slips again, Kawasaki slips with him. Everybody got him trying to get all that he could on his last lap. In fifth going to the 55 of DJ Hayes, fourth going to the 78 of Jim Rowland, third going to the K7 of Austin Kawasaki, second going to the 17 of Raymond Fuson, and your winner of your front wheel drive feature for tonight, going to be the 75 of Eric Partin. Give him a big round of applause.